Acadian Festival. Since 1978, Madawaska has been holding a celebration to celebrate Acadian culture. This is called the Acadian Festival. The Acadian Festival was first celebrated on June 28, 1978, to remember the arrival of the Acadians in June of 1785. That was changed to the week of August 15, 2013, when the Acadian Congress was planning Congrès Mondial Acadien 2014 in the Madawaska area. The Acadian Festival will move back to the last June and the first week of July in 2015. In 2014, Madawaska had people from 32 states and other countries visit during the Acadian Festival. People of Acadian descent from all over the world attended CMA 2014 events held in conjunction with the annual Acadian Festival to celebrate their Acadian roots. Annually, the visitors are fewer, but mostly of Acadian descent.
Many events take place during the week-long Acadian Festival. An Acadian family is selected to have a family reunion. The first reunion was for the Daigles in 1980. Other Acadians have followed with reunions each year. The Sears, Heberts, Dufours, Thibodeaux, Ayuts, Pelletiers, Plourds, Ouellettes, Paradis, Bouchards, Sidois, Coates, Thériaux, Roys, Chassis, Lavacs, Dubies, Nattos, Dumonts, Deschenes, Picards, Martins, Michauds, Gendreaux, Dionnes, Karens, Lagacés, Garrets, Marquis, Gagnos, Grivois, and the Bolliers have all celebrated a family reunion during a festival. There is always an Acadian dinner, an Acadian mass, an Acadian parade, and an Acadian landing reenactment. There are also visits to the Martin House, other smaller events that take place throughout the week. Events are hosted all over Madawaska. The Bicentennial Park, Multipurpose Center, and Knights of Columbus Hall are places where the major community events are held. Madawaska High School hosts many events, one being the Acadian Dinner, St. Thomas Aquinas Church, and the St. David Church also hosts events. The Acadian Mass is rotated between these each year. The hour-long parade is held on Main Street. The Templash Complex is visited, and the Acadian Landing reenactment is on the St. John River near the Acadian Cross below the complex. The Acadian Festival is a great way for Acadians to celebrate their roots. Many visitors come back to the Acadian Festival year after year because of community pride, culture, and the welcoming atmosphere that the town and its people have.